once again, welcome to Spotting with Trev, back at Manchester yet again. And today I'm off down to Palma de Mallorca. I've got about 6 days down there, and hopefully we can get a little bit of spotting in. There's a couple of places down there, because they have two runways. One's used for landers and the other's for takeoff, so hopefully we can get to both of them. I might do this as a part one and part two, or I might just mix them both together, just see how it goes when we're down there. The weather's supposed to be really, really good. I think it's going to be at least 34 degrees, so something again like Alicante when we did that one. But anyway, we'll see how it goes. But as always, let's go spotting. Okay, folks, we're here, Palma de Mallorca. It's taken me probably about half an hour to walk from the hotel. I'm now on top of one of the car parks, and if you have a look on the spotter's guide, this is spot number two. You have to catch an elevator from number one up to here. I'm not really sure we should be up here, but nobody's challenged me as of yet. But as you can see, we're straight across the runway. Weather is okay. It looks like there's some rain in the distance. This morning they were taking off on 06. They're now landing on the other end and coming down towards me. We'll hopefully get something off this. So I'll speak to you a little bit later. Bye bye for now.
Thank you.
and let you do without.
Traffic
guys, this is my usual one, you can't fail here one. And actually, you can't fail here. It's absolutely brilliant. And again, I haven't had a great deal of time to actually stop and do this little bit piece to camera. It's no exaggeration to say that this place is as busy as Heathrow. Obviously, it's prime time at the moment for kids on holidays and everything. Well, at least every 2 minutes there's one landing or one taking off, so it is just as busy as Heathrow is. So you don't get much time, but it's absolutely brilliant. The amount of stuff you can get is phenomenal. It's really, really good. There's a big word for me from Stoneton. But there you go. At the moment, still really, really good. And I'll speak to you a little bit later. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, folks, we've had a change of runway, wind's changed direction, so now we're going to get some takeoff. So, hopefully, get a little bit better action than just their blinders. So, all should be good, and I'll speak to you in a bit. Bye bye. Okay, folks, that's it for day one down here in Palma de Mallorca. Absolutely brilliant day. Cracking location this. Like I say, it's spot number two on the spotter's guide. It's on a car park, so it is okay up here. It has made the day because we've had landers and I've also got takeoffs today. If you do like what I've done, please just give me a thumbs up. Or like I said before, this time it is absolute rubbish trip. Or please, if you can, just subscribe to the channel. It costs absolutely nothing. But as of always, as they say in Hollywood, Thoughts, Blackpool, Doncaster, even in Palma de Mallorca, and of course not forgetting good old sunny Stoke-on-Trent. That's a wrap, and I hope to see you very, very soon on the next episode of Spotting the Trent. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.